Alrighty, guys. Let's see if anything fun is actually happening in Battlefield 2042. And if the game is actually alive. Doubtful. But, let's see.
Let's get moving.
We're gonna get to the chopper. I'm sorry, I can't help that. I'm gonna shoot some shit. Alrighty. So, this season is about to end in 6 days, or, I'm confused, Battle Pass. Yeah, see, I haven't played in 1, 2, 3, literally a month, and I just don't care. It is kind of fun to play this game. And not have to worry about grinding the battle path. Break through chaos. Break through, push or hold your objective with faster movement, redeploy, throw speed, vehicle call-ins, and 120. That just sounds like hell. PDM chaos. Larger player count, faster redeployment. Portal. Cheaper by the dozen. Conquest of the Ages. At least Conquest of the Ages, I still like playing that from time to time. Lunar Dragon, or Lunar New Year. Break through the Bedlam. Okay, so it's Breakthrough Chaos in order to get all these fun little things. Battle Pass tier skips. Why? Why is that even a thing? And there's an XP booster. Oh my goodness. Sorry. A footy. All right, let's give this terrible game mode a try because reasons. I can't imagine this being any good.
We got a job to do.
Are you kidding me? The game just crashed. This is the feature game mode for an entire week, and it just crashes. I'm sure Enders would be so happy.
Our lost Russian submarine has been recovered in Alang, India, but not by us. 20 minutes ago, we received orders to attack and take it back. Join our task forces and penetrate the facility. Our victory will come when we have cleared American troops from the area. You will receive additional information on site. Go. Out.
Gotcha. Take
the objectives and force the enemy to retreat. We will rout the Americans sector by sector.
We are about to attack Alpha 1.
Hey, give me a ride, will ya?
I'm just gonna hover in this gunship and nobody get in it. get out. Anyone want to repair the thing? Oh my!
Our attack on Alpha 2 is underway.
Our forces now occupy objective Alpha 1.
What is the flipping point of this? Okay. I guess I gotta do everything myself.
Go in for the drop.
I gotta change this. Got that stupid thing on my screen. Audio options. Nope, that's not it. Camera. I hate that the recording thing is in the bottom right hand corner because it blocks me from being able to see what I have equipped and what I don't. Frustrates me.
Alpha 2 target. Attack.
Where is my flipping team? Oh my god. These teammates are fucking idiots. Kill the flipping tank on the enemy team so you can push to A2 and be done already. Why is this rocket science? Like the whole bot! Oh my god! Oh, I almost had a spotlight. Come on, I just killed three guys and you can't shoot that one person? Thank you! This makes me want to play Insurgency Sandstorm. It does.
One of our objectives has been targeted.
It's like,
we are taking heavy casualties. Do not be reckless.
We're taking heavy casualties. Don't be reckless. We're gonna get fucking screwed over because no one knows how to use a flipping vehicle in this game.
Sorry, these teammates are just dumbasses. Dum da dum dum dum. Seriously, it's not hard. It's not hard.
Oh. Enemy forces attacking Alpha 1.
Someone else is gonna have a flipping gunship. Let's see if.
Objective!
Come on, guys. Push! No one infantry-wise on my team are... Wow, there's a... curious of like which team that's more aiming. Nice try, you and your C4.
We are attempting to take Alpha 2.
I've got situational.
Our troops have lost an objective.
No! Okay.
We've all lost right. an objective to the one. Enemy.
Why is this so difficult? Someone explain.
Out there! Let's move! We are attacking Alpha 2.
Come on, team! Why do I have... What? Did they update the game? So now I can't even have these?
Initiating attack on...
They changed the game. Or is it just my imagination?
Our forces are assaulting Alpha 2. We have begun our attack on Alpha 2.
No!
Unable to secure the safe. Hostiles advancing on Alpha 2.
What? Did everything get reset or something? Because I feel like I'm not doing good. Or is it just my imagination? Reset. That's fine. Come on, guys. Why do we keep going for A2? We need A1. Oh, what the?
We are moving on Alpha 1.
Seriously, just sitting there.
We have lost an objective.
This game mode is... I don't know if it's game mode or my teammates that just suck. But that was horrifying. Utterly. And utterly... I went first. Wow. Supposed to be fucking TDM for everything. That's it. I don't want to continue. It's not like it matters. It doesn't keep the same people together to begin with. What to do? New screen, Notka. I think everything got switched around, which. Unless it's the game mode. I think it was the game mode. It's like it wasn't letting me. Certain things. Maintenance. Make sure. Yours. Yeah. Actually. Okay. Alright, let's do Conquest of the Ages, if it'll give us some Battlefield 3 fun. You know, for the weekly game mode, the fact that it had AI in it, it's kind of a shock. Okay, the salute. Norse canals. Now this one, I just don't care of what happens so much. Customize. Find. Press. Ah! Ow! There's a sniper there! That's nice. That was my fault. I'll admit that one. That was me fault. Stay put. Thank you, camera. No AI in this. No, I don't think there's any AI. No AI in here. I wonder what that says.
Enemies are assaulting an objective.
You turn once and you lose line of sight and you're just instant dead. Wow. Man, I'm not mad at myself. I'm mad at myself, not the game. Correctly. There's a tank sitting here and no one's doing anything with it.
Charlie sector. Successfully taking control of sectors. We must stop them. Hostiles are targeting an objective.
Where's my team?
You trained for this. Start taking back those sectors. Bravo sector is under our control.
Противника.
That didn't work at all. Let's stop, don't do that again.
Delta sector's under our control. We are establishing dominance early.
Being a medic in Battlefield if you don't actually, like, be a medic? What is the point? Good game.
The enemy was no match for our tactics today.
Match for our tactics. We just came, we showed up, and we cooked some balls. Let's play another game. I really do enjoy Conquest Legions. Which just proves how bad the maps and content, just in general, when it comes to Battlefield 2042, this game is. Actually, I should probably just start watching this. Star Trek Strange New Worlds Season 2. I thought first season was really funny. Not like great, but still funny. Tank, jet. No one went after the tank? Wait, are these AI? Hang on, I want... If we have an AI driving this tank, this thing's gonna be a blurry game. I'm surprised there's not choppers. Where are we going?
Sector echoes under enemy control.
Hey, we're capturing that objective.
What are they?
Copy that, squad leader.
Yes, we're gonna go right for their spawn and get obliterated.
Come on, you trained for this. Start taking back those sectors. Sector Bravo, we're hitting an objective in Bravo.
Take a crack shot at him or what? Oh, now you decide to be destroyed. Alrighty then, let me know how it's happening. Tank! Tank in front of us, 100 meters
in your area!
Two of them!
One of our objectives is under attack. We have first contact with enemy forces.
Running under here fast.
We have to secure those sectors to move ahead of the enemy. Let's go.
In this battle, strategy. Just run around for headshot bomb. There's another guy over there at the trees. What the f- Okay, Johnny Cookie. Just run up our ass. Very nice. Right. Oh, I just got spawn murdered. Get that you can't pin in this game, and it's such an integral part of Battlefield 2042, at least in my opinion.
Hit this objective!
Acknowledge. We're with you.
There's beauty in simplicity. Whoa, there's a guy here somewhere.
An objective in Sector Alpha is under attack.
Where is he? Oh, he... You little... Stinky poo. He's gonna check that one. I'm gonna kick his ass. I don't really know where he's at.
Hold the line! Defend this objective!
Keep us posted.
I think it's chappers. They just spawn on the map.
Marines!
Don't fuck
changing
with the
mags.
Marines! I love that. Don't fuck with us. Fuck with us, we're gonna fuck you. Hang on. Well, hold still for a quick minute, dude. Ooh, hang on. Hey, come in here! I can repair you! I can repair!
This crap needs a few tweaks!
Dude.
Hostiles are hitting us. Don't let this get unmanageable.
Trying to repair you.
Sector loss is becoming unmanageable. Get there back in control.
Happy?
Attack the objective!
Copy that, squad leader. Good luck.
It's kind of like the best way to get it. It's like a squad play. Good. Trying to kill these snipers and you're moving too fast. What are you doing? Where are they now? Why are we literally on? Leave me behind!
Leave me!
No! I'm gonna die because I'm not in the open! No! cover. Thank you. Appreciate the help. Quit shooting your own fucking man. Come on, you need one more bullet in him!
Targeting a Sector Charlie objective.
Okay, so they're all the same.
Solid work, man. We're taking it to the enemy and controlling sectors.
Attack this objective.
Keep us posted.
He's around.
Toss it alive one.
Enemies are hitting an objective in Sector Delta.
Ammo for you. Objective.
Copy that, squad leader. Good luck. We're attacking a Sector Bravo objective.
Repairs on this piece of shit. Over.
Requesting repairs on this piece of shit. Hey guys, you hide in that corner.
Attack. posted. Communications tower will be engaged by 155. Stay clear.
Where is the team?
Successfully executing sector control. We hold the majority.
Wow, this crap. GG, let's go!
I'm proud of you, Devil Dogs. We've won this battle.
No, I don't feel like our team wins. We gain, we solve, we get better. I'm actually having a blast playing Battlefield. It's fun just to mess around in Battlefield and not have to feel like you're forced to do things. Battle of the Bulge! Oh! I haven't been able to play on this map in forever! This can be awesome! It's really sad. I'm actually excited to play maps that are like, you know, 20 years old. And I don't think any of the maps, except for like maybe two of them, we're actually gonna be remembered. Both sad and tragic, but reality. It's supposed to be Battle of the Bulge. Where the heck is Hanks? Really? Where? Is this thing over here or anywhere? Guys?
Fire in
bayonet, huh? Oh, this is Conquest, huh? 43. This is Breakthrough mode. We didn't even have tanked out the laws anymore. I'm getting a snipe from the other side of the map. That makes total sense. Now that side, they got it. How are we losing?
Defend the objective!
Copy that, squad leader.
That's a tank coming.
Explosive set!
Can I pick up the bazooka? Ah, oh, it replaces my M1 Grand! I don't know if I like this.
Control
more
territory. Not good, man.
I need a gun. Oh,
yeah. Who's got ammunition?
The enemy is starting to feel it where it counts. They're losing men.
Where are they?
Repairing this.
They're just full of snipers.
Reloading!
Ammo!
I need some ammunition over here!
Well, anyone?
Making repairs!
Let's see! They get behind us. And yes, I want to know. They got behind us. Oh no, they're going for E.
We got enemy forces attacking one of our objectives.
Hold this objective at all costs.
You're in charge. Good luck.
I think the entire enemy team's sitting over here. Yeah. The entire enemy team. Oh, we got nothing against them all. Oh, they've broken through.
Easy is falling. Enemy forces control easy sector.
The enemy's got a beat on me. Attack the enemy position.
We'll be watching you. Over.
Taken out.
The bunker. Just keep doing
what you're doing. Oh no!
Guys, let them take the tank.
Damn it!
I can't even do anything to this thing.
Hostile armor sighted.
Unless you have a bazooka, and you can't do anything against the tanks. That's kind of just rigged, in my opinion. Makes you not want to run anything but enemies. Hopefully no one's over here.
Dark sector is now in enemy hands. Not good, man. Don't let the enemy take control. We're behind and we just started.
Sherman. If I can take it, that would be wonderful.
Yes, we got Charlie. We hold Charlie sector. We have most of the sectors under our control.
But I can't drive the thing. Why can't I? Why is it allowing me to repair the tank if I can't drive the thing? That makes no sense whatsoever. Huh? What's the point of that? Yeah, I don't. I guess they nerf stuff on this guy because there used to be a lot more tanks on here.
Attack the objective.
It's supposed to be the Battle of the Bulge.
Copy that, squad leader.
It's like
enemies now control Charlie sector.
Ah, tanks. Where are the tanks? Wow, this thing is so inaccurate. Wow. That's all you're gonna get from me is wow.
Enemy!
This does nothing for me? Sniping more now. Ooh, tank. Somebody. Don't let the enemy take this.
Okay.
One man vehicle, dude. Sorry. No one repair me, no one help. Everyone run around with their heads chopped off. People are playing the game all right. Fucking morons. Take D back. I don't know what the hell the point of binoculars are. Like, what is that gonna do? What are binoculars gonna do? It's not like they can call in an airstrike or anything.
Swell start, soldiers. We're taking control of those objectives.
Oof.
Baker, repeat, enemy secured Baker sector.
That's the entire enemy team!
At D. Why are they all there?
Enemy by myself. Spotted.
You get that guy so
get back. Attack the objective!
You're in charge. Good luck.
What? Oh, they have a tiger. Where's our Shermans?
Where are our tanks and stuff?
Enemy infantry spotted.
There they
are. Hey.
Online tough guy. Really? What the gamer tag is that?
Parking hostile.
Come on, guys, we gotta take A. No! He got me! Oh, crap. Now they have two tanks. What's that? You officially about to be too barred? I'm about to get sniped.
We just bagged a nice sector.
Hit the objective!
Keep doing your jobs and hold those sectors, man. Our plan's working.
Plan? What plan? I don't know no plan.
The enemy is controlling the pace of battle. We need a better strategy.
Spawn. Why do these guns have like so much range? I don't think that's quite normal.
Thank you.
enemies are taking control of our territory. Not good, man.
Where I'm supposed to go. I really screwed us over. We don't even get any tanks, and they do. And I don't understand that logic. This map is completely unbalanced. We don't even get one, so we have a fighting chance. Kidding me! Come on!
Baker sector has been secured by enemy forces. Don't let the enemy take control. We're behind and we just started.
Hold the line right there.
Copy that, squad leader.
Seriously? What are we getting against these two tanks around the field? This. Because this is going to do a lot of good.
We are low on resources and troops. Make every shot count.
Fire in the hole!
They just popped up on fish balloon. I can't even. Everyone stay here to protect E. Apparently that's what we're good at. Come on, guys. Help. So much for watching here on Twitch at Douglas447. Make sure you guys follow me here, and if you guys are watching the replay here on YouTube at The Texas Man, make sure you guys subscribe so you guys don't miss out on future videos. Have a great day. Thank you for watching. Peace out.
We got a job to do.